always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah, on Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white. Yeah!
Hello! It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Can you tell what it is?
A purple wiggle bug!
That's right!
Where did you get purple paint?
I mixed it myself. Wanna see how?
Yes, please!
Okay, first, start with some red. Then get a little bit of blue and mix it in.
Look, it's turning purple.
Yeah, you mixed red and blue and made purple. What are you going to call your color?
I'm going to call it perfect purple.
All right.
Mr. Goose, look at my perfect purple. Can we make that the color of the day?
Hedgehog, that's a great idea. Presenting purple.
Perfect purple.
I'm crunching leaves, but only purple leaves. I see one. Let's look for more. Let's look for one more. Do you see it? There it is. We did it! Yay! See you!
Which balloon is purple? There it is! Purple balloon. Which kite is purple? There it is! Purple kite. Which sock is purple? There it is! Purple sock. Which jewel is purple? There it is! Purple jewel. That's exactly right.
Colors like the color purple.
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called, Why is Nita Upside Down? In this story, a little girl named Nita feels like she doesn't fit in. I wonder why. Well, let's read and find out. Let's begin. Why is Nita Upside Down? Written by Emma Hearn, Roxana Bauer, and Sarah Bauer. Illustrated by Sarah Bauer. Nita's hanging upside down, her long hair tickling at the ground. The trees, the grass, the everything is all the wrong way round. Her feet, they poke into the sky. Little Navi is walking by. He says, I've seen you here before. You're upside down again. What for? Her feet swim lightly in the air. She tries to hide behind her hair. It's hard to talk, she says to him. I'm not the same. I don't fit in. Navi takes her by the hand. He wants to help her understand. They climb to Navi's lookout spot. From up here, they can see a lot. They perch and have a quiet stare at children playing here and there. Those kids are not the same at all. Abe's round. She's freckled. Layla's extra tall. Bam Bam's wild and must run free, while Lulu reads quietly. Look at Freya's crazy hair, and Tim wears glasses everywhere. And me? I am just skin and bone. And you are you. You're not alone. Each human's sort of strange, you see? That makes you just the same, like me. This world is really one big game. To play, we can't all be the same. Nita feels the right way round, thanks to the new friend she's found. Upside down was never fun. Now, she plays with everyone. The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
I'm going to teach you a new song. It's called Home on the Range. I'll sing the verse, and then we'll learn the chorus together. Here we go. Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and
the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Okay, now everybody sing.
That's a lot of words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, it is, Monkey. Just do the best you can. And if you don't know the words, just hum along. Like this. That's it. Okay. Here we go!
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Well done!
And I learned some of the words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, you did, Monkey. I heard you singing. See you all soon. Goodbye!
Goodbye, Mr. Frog!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Gift. G. G. Gift. Goose. G. G. Goose.
That's me. Hello.
Grapes. G. G. Grapes. Guitar. G. G. Guitar. Girl. G. G. Girl. Goat. G. G. Goat.
What letter do all these words start with?
G!
That's right! The letter G. It's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Sweet and low, sweet and low, wind of the western sea.
My pretty one.